Number 60 pounds, Division 1, match brought to you by Defense Up, Defense Up. Looking at Demarcus, Gooden in the greens. Knox, Fockler in on a shot in the red. Skinny's car rugs also in on the action here. And now they're rolling. And those are Barbarian singlets looking for a fall. It's Fockler. Boxer goes cradle. Looking for a ball. Oh, wrestles to the position. Does Gooden. And Fockler looking for, he's got near fall there. Wow, this is a barn burner here. 60 pounds, Division 1, 2019 OAC Grade School State Championship. And these guys are just scrapping, man. Oh, that was nice. Off the mat, 6-0 lead right now, Fockler. Fockler covers. Gooden underneath, Gooden up to his feet. Fockler drops down to the outside. Fockler calls double now. More near fall. Fockler looking for a ton of points on the board right now. So Fockler with a boatload of points already. Matches brought to you by Defense Soap, Smitty's Corner Rugs, and Barbarian Apparel. And Fockler, he's going to put 9 points on the board in the first period. He's defending what he built. Holy smokes. 3 near fall, 9-0 lead. Smitty's Corner Rugs. Barbarian Apparel, the singlets that the athletes are currently wearing on the championship final match. OAC 2019 Grade School State Championships here at the Cavalli Center. Shot there by Gooden. Fockler 3 points away from a tech ball. Knox Fockler looking for the ball here. He's going to have at least a tack. And Fockler going to pick the hat up. And that is no continuation because it's a tech ball. No? Yes? I believe it is. Wait a minute. There's a tack. I think these guys are right. Coaches for Gooden are, they're not wrong. Picks up the title here at 60 pounds of the